An aggressive start, Pedro, for TNT after quarter of an hour. Mariah Shade opening their account after the keeper completely misjudged a cross from Natasha Prentice. But Sondra Barron's mishit clearance rebounded off her own defender and fell at the feet of Adriana Flores. Talk about being gifted a goal. El Salvador back level within 3 minutes. But Sidonia Horo played this one in for Prentice, and the sturdily built winger restored TNT's lead in the 34th minute. Within 60 seconds, the lead would be extended. Jessica De Leon's cross coming back out to her, and what appeared to be an ordinary volley, beat Milara on her near post. El Salvador were all at sea against the air ball, and De Leon tapped in her second without a defender in sight to give the host a commanding 4-1 lead at the interval, a performance that had the fans expecting an avalanche of goals in the second half. It did not materialize. Shade was denied by an excellent piece of goalkeeping after the resumption, but the TNT girls had clearly lost interest. Cassie McKenzie planted one well out of Milara's reach with 6 minutes left, giving Trinidad and Tobago a 5-1 victory against a soft opponent. Ashford Jackman, TV6 Sports.